Good morning, everyone. My name is Wei. I'm 7 years old. My father's name is Han Dong Kang. My mother's name is Tan Biling. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. My story is the tiger, the monkey, and the ants. The tiger was very proud of himself because he had killed two buffaloes and ripped a camel into pieces with his claws. I am the strongest animal in the world, said the tiger boastfully. I am not even afraid of the elephant or the lion. Just then, a big rock fell from the hilltop and hit the tiger. It gashed his back and left an open wound. Later, the tiger went to a river to have a drink. Then, he lay down to have a nap beside an anthill. The ants were attracted to the tiger's wound and began biting it. The tiger roared in pain. A monkey who was watching the tiger nearby laughed, ha ha ha, and said, you are supposed to be the strongest. Why are you crying now? The tiger pleaded with the monkey, please help me drive away this urge. I will do anything you say. The moral of the story is, never bully the weaker ones. Be humble even when you're strong. Thank you.